And that positive spirit is still moving through Northeast Ohio. I received an email tonight from Dr. Evan Morris of the Warrensville Animal Hospital, and he has donated 1 year of free veterinary services for Valentine, the Anderson family seeing eye dog.